Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all will be in fit and fine. Lesson 7, The Land of Snow. Now here I have to deal with occupation. Inuits are skilled fishermen and hunters. They hunt animals for their meat, skin and fat. Earlier they used harpoons. So here a new term, harpoons. It means a weapon like a spear with a rope attached to it, used for hunting whales, especially for the whales to hunt animals. Now they use automatic rifles. Automatic means that is a rifle. Okay, let it be. The Inuits are small boats. They use a small boats called kayaks to hunt sea animals. A broader boat called yumaik is used to hunt whales. So they are especially using the harpoon, and they are especially using a boat just for hunting whale. These boats are also used for transport. On land, Inuits use sledges. The lifestyle of the Inuits has undergone many changes. In recent times, now they use motor boats and motorized sleds. Many people also work in mines and oil fields. Mines, you know, and oil fields. A large number of Inuits have migrated to towns and cities. Now here I have to explain you about the cities. The thick sheet of ice has restricted settlements to the coastal areas. There are very few large towns in Greenland. So that is Nuuk. Yeah, it is called Gothab is the capital and the largest city. Sisimiut and Ilulissat, you can call, are the other big cities. The total population of Greenland is 56,000. Can you imagine, my dear ones? So the total population of Greenland is 56,000. Now, in a quick recap, we can see Greenland is the world's largest island. Nuuk and Gothab is the capital of Greenland, so please learn these names. It is very cool throughout the year. Not much vegetation grows here. Inuits are the natives of Greenland. They hunt animals and catch fish. People wear clothes and shoes made from animal skin. So you remember that, which animal skin? Skin. They live in tents or igloos. The main means of transport on land is the sledge. Yumaiks and kayaks are used in water. Thank you, my dear students. So now in this manner, I have finished the chapter. I hope you like it. So dear student, for the better understanding, please read this chapter 2 to 3 times. Thank you once again.